back when Soviet air bombers were directly based. And the guys that worked on these sites, they really believed it, because they didn't have a mantra. We're the last line of defense. And they really felt, and I think, you know, right, so that they were all that stood between, you know, nuclear annihilation and, you know, for their mothers and fathers, brothers and sisters, and everyone that they knew. So they did a lot of drills, they bring these up and down and up and down. And thankfully, we never fired them off, because we never did get into World War III. So if you guys want to go and head up this way, we're going to look a little bit closer at the missile launcher.
So I take a look at the other.